Welcome back, I'm the Gaming-Grizzly and I will show you how to easily complete level 4 in King of Thieves. Here you have this moving meatball again and you can easily avoid it and get to the treasure. Yeah, and I hope this video helped you guys out. If so, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more walkthroughs, gameplays, let's plays and playthroughs.